This is the dining car. They haven't started serving yet, so that's why I'm in here now, so before it gets crowded. That's their menu. Pretty much got a mixture of everything. But if you can't see that, go to Amtrak.com. The menu's on there. Any difference, you can kind of see, give an idea, coffee and stuff. The menus, the stuff is downstairs where they cook. Whoa, a little bumpy. There you have it, the dining car.